Aria, Wikipedia article audio. Aria, Greek letter iota with tone as Greek letter alpha. Aria, Latin aria, representing Old Persian. Hereva, Avestan Hereu, is an Achaemenid region centered on the city of Herat in present-day western Afghanistan. In classical sources, Aria has been several times confused with the greater region of ancient Ariana, of which Aria formed a part. Aria was an old Persian satrapy, which enclosed chiefly the valley of the Hari River Ias, this being eponymous to the whole land according to Arian, and which in antiquity was considered as particularly fertile and, above all, rich in wine. The region of Aria was separated by mountain ranges from the Peloponnesity in the east, Parthia in the west and Margiana and Hyrcania in the north, while a desert separated it from Carmania and Rangiana in the south. It is described in a very detailed manner by Ptolemy and Strabo and corresponds, according to that, almost to the Herat province of today's Afghanistan. In this sense the term is used correctly by some writers, e.g. Herodotus, Diodorus, Strabo, Arian, Pomponius Mela. Its original capital was Artica Anna or Articovna according to Ptolemy. In its vicinity, a new capital was built, either by Alexander the Great himself or by his successors, Alexandria Ariana, modern Herat in northwest Afghanistan. Ptolemy lists several other cities, an indication of the province's wealth and fertility. The most important, according to Ptolemy and Arian, were. The Persian Achaemenid district of Aria is mentioned in the provincial lists that are included in various royal inscriptions, for instance, in the Behistun inscription of Darius I. Representatives from the district are depicted in reliefs, e.g., at the royal Achaemenid tombs of Naqshbandistan and Persepolis. They are wearing Scythian-style dress and a twisted turban around the head. At the time of Alexander the Great, Aria was obviously an important district. It was administered by a satrap, called Sertibarzanes, who was one of the three main Persian officials in the east of the empire, together with the satrap Bessus of Bactria and Barsines of Arachosia. In late 330 BC, Alexander the Great captured the Arian capital Artica Anna. The province was part of the Seleucid Empire but was captured by others on various occasions and became part of the Parthian Empire in 167 BC. Aria was sometime between the late 2nd and early 3rd century conquered by the Kushan Empire, who would later in Ka 230 lose the province to the Sasanian Empire, where it became known as Herev,